my god. The guy in the SUV is totally checking you out.
Really?
Is he cute? Only extremely.
Okay, he's probably gay. He looked totally creeped out by us.
What are you talking about? He's into you.
No way.
Yeah, here, write your number down. Quick, before he gets away.
Fredericksburg PD put a blowout on him last night.
Any hits?
Sorry, boss.
Continue, if you want to, of course.
No hits yet, but the local Leos did match the likeness to a mugshot. Justin Ferris, arrested for car theft 5 years ago, currently lives with his mother, claims she hasn't seen him since yesterday.
Our lieutenant had around 16 profiles on people in her apartment.
Without photographs or names, I'm still waiting on the why.
Me too, boss. Just saying, Ferris might be one of them. Our Rosetta Stone, if you will.
Find him.
I want agents knocking on doors. Again, Denazzo.
I voluntarily turned myself in. I'm just trying to do the right thing here, Agent Gibbs. Look, I'm admitting it, okay? I stole the damn SUV, but I didn't kidnap anyone.
Can I explain these?
I didn't know that chick was back there when I took it.
Her name is Lieutenant Ann Sullivan. Where is she?
I told you, I don't know. Look, I am telling you, I just committed grand theft auto. Why the hell would I do that if I wasn't telling the truth?
To avoid kidnap and murder charges.
Whoa, she's dead? No, you know, she was alive and screaming in the back of the SUV the last time I saw her.
Screaming what?
I don't know, it was something about being singled out by some guy.
What guy?
I didn't exactly stick around to find out, okay? I am telling you, I didn't kill her. Couldn't help myself, Agent Gibbs.
Where?
It was the Texaco station on Wildwood Road. I'm telling you, the first time I saw this chick, sorry, Lieutenant Sullivan, was in the rearview mirror when she woke up and started screaming.
Last time?
In the lot where I dumped the ride. You know, I even dialed 911. I mean, yeah, I hung up, but I dialed. That's gotta count for something, right? Wait, there might have been another car.
There was a silver Honda Accord that I thought might be tailing me. Thought somebody saw me boost the SUV at the station.
Do you see the driver?
No, he was wearing a ball cap.
I never got a good look at his face, okay? But he must have followed me. That's who you should be looking for.
I'm not a kidnapper.
No, you're just the dirtbag that left her there.